Hey YouTube, how you doing? So it is Friday night, 9:45. I've had the heat on for a while. Looks like it is about 52 in here. So I bought this battery at Walmart, the one I showed you, for $100. Instant power, it's called. So I'm gonna try it. Also, I got my, if you can see, it's blue. My sleeping bag is black. But I got the 12-volt electric blanket. So I have it running down the side here, just like I did the wool blanket. And my intention, I got the plug. I weave the plug under the cot. It's up top so it can come out the sleeping bag. And then I got it underneath the cot. And when I'm ready, I'm going to plug it in. Now I plugged this blanket in for about 5 minutes in the house, and the battery went from 100 to 87 in for like 5 minutes. So I'm a little concerned it's not going to last long, which is what everyone said and what my concern was. But you know, if it doesn't, I can easily return this thing, because you know, I need it to last most of the night anyway. I also, when I tried it in the house, I wasn't sure what to do, but I put this switch on that says 120 volt inverter on off. But then after reading, I don't think I need to put that on unless I'm using the plugs. When I'm using the 12 volt, I think it'll do it by itself. I'm not sure. So I'm going to plug this in and see if it gets warm. And I'll try to, if I wake up cold, I will check out the battery and see what time it is and how low it has gotten and let you know what happens. Oh, I took the seat out of here. I guess, oh, what a mess. I got so sick of climbing over it. And this instant power battery takes up a lot of room. Needs a little bit of circulation around it, supposedly. So I have the heater even further away too, also. I could even put a little bit back more. It's getting pretty warm in here, so I'm gonna shut that off. So let's see how long the 12 volt blanket lasts plugged in to this instant power source. See if it's worth its money. Also, I want to test it out, see how it is in charging my phone or my tablet. And in the summer, I have some fans that I would like to use instead of the battery power. I could use plugged in, or when I get a 12-volt fan. So that's the key. So I will keep you updated with the time, and if I wake up and feel like putting on the video camera, let you know how long it lasts. All right, good night. All right, just to let you know, it is 26 out right now. We're supposed to get a low of 23 tonight. Then we're gonna have a little bit of a warmer spell, so I'll probably still try it out. So I have that plugged in. Just plugged it in. I don't feel it like it's getting warm yet. But I'm assuming it's getting some power because there is a red light in the actual 12-volt plug. All right, I'll keep you posted. Good morning. It is 5:15. It's 21 degrees outside. It is about 30 degrees in here. I just put the heat on, so that's what it is first thing in the morning here. This 12-volt blanket worked great. It actually almost was a little too warm. I may try just covering it over the sleeping bag next time so it's a little bit more spread out. Now, I didn't get a little warm, so I shut it off when I went to bed and put it on a few hours later, because I was concerned it's lasting all night, but it still has 39% left. I'm gonna unplug it now. So I think It would last all night, just barely, but I think it would with this battery. Well, kind of a pain because I'm going to have to charge this every day that I use it. So I'll just bring it in the house every morning. I'm going to go in the house and shower and stuff today. Gym doesn't open till 6, so.
Here's what the plug looks like. And I guess I could unplug it here if I could. No, it doesn't unplug there. That's just the way I had it. And it's very, very warm. This wall's feeling a lot better also.
So, maybe this is it. Maybe this is the system that I need to stay warm. I'm curious to test it out when it gets like in the single digits. Well, I better get going. Thanks for watching.